to Mama K's Nail Salon and Spa. Are you? No, don't tell me. Don't tell me. You're my 3 o'clock manicure, aren't you? I knew it, honey. I just knew it. Something in the universe, my third eye told me that you were gonna walk in the door. Mm-hmm. And your name is... No, don't. Well, you told me, but it's okay. I knew anyway. Now, what kind of color were you looking to get today? Just put my gloss down. Mama needs her gloss. Always within arm's reach. Purple? Purple. Mm-hmm. I had a feeling. You give me the purple vibe. Did you want tips with that? Oh, honey, not those kind of tips. We don't talk about that around here. I got kids. I'm a married woman. No tips? Well, all right. That's fine. Connor, I swear to God, if you don't turn that tablet off while I got a customer, put it down. It's rough when you got three boys. I picked out this perfect little pastel purple for you. China glaze. What do you think? You like? You don't need to tell me. You love. Alright, well, no problem. And I do require payment ahead of time. Personal policy. You'll be paying with card? Great. I'll just take that right now. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm just going to take that. I can just give this back to you after I take a quick little photo of it. Connor, could you get me the iPad? Old eyes, you know. But the Botox wouldn't tell you. I just need to take a picture of this real fast. I have to take a picture. Personal policy. Yes, I know you can see the swiper, but I'm just going to take a picture of the front and back just for my own personal records. Okay. Thank you, baby. I'm flipping it over. Perfect. All right, you can take your car back. Thank you so much. All right, now before we start, I'm sorry. Mama just needs to reapply her gloss. Kat Von D. Berlin. Is that a place? I don't even know where that's at. Somewhere in Alaska, probably. Before we start, I have a couple extra services I can offer to you. One being a sheet mask. In tomato. I don't know what God's green earth would compel them to smash up tomatoes and put it in this little plastic baggie, but by God, here it is. On the market and ready for you. Oh, it's a fun little kind of Jason mask. Connor, you go tell Davis to stop mowing the lawn while I got a client. Boys, I swear to God. And they got a soccer game tonight, so I gotta make this quick. They can't do anything without me. So no to the mask. That's just fine. I'll leave it with you in case you want to take it when you go. Complimentary. I'm so sorry. I gotta set my pores before we start with the bare minerals. I am a bare girl. Not like that, sugar. But you can use my code for 10% off if you come to my Mary Kay events. Mm-hmm. I give every client a business card before we go. Ooh. Messing up my bags now. I was going for that Kate Gosselin hair, you know, with the long bangs and the spiky back, but I gotta grow it out some more to achieve that look. Thank you, Bare Minerals. And before we start, I just need to find my Zen. I picked up this absolutely delightful incense. Now, when I first heard of this, I thought they were saying incest. And I said, honey, where did you get a hold of my family history? I'm just kidding. Alright, so I'm just gonna light this with my 7-Eleven lighter. Just let this just kind of waft all over you. Yes, this is part of the manicure treatment. Please let me run my business. I'm just gonna dance this across your face a little. Put down my lighter. It was quite pricey at 7-Eleven, so I don't want to ruin it or anything by holding it for no reason. You know, I could drop it and all that nonsense. Alright. This is just lovely. I'm gonna sit this down right over here. Just sort of let that fill the room. And let your chakras align. You know? Just take a moment and let them all fall in line. Connor, I swear to God, you better get your cleats on. Mama's aligning your chakras. We gotta go to the soccer game in 30 minutes. Get your cleats on. I am working on my Reiki healer training, so if you ever want to come back, just let Mama know. Alright, so if you could just give me one of your hands, and we're going to start clipping away. If you notice my cute little bedazzled rhinestone right here, it's Mama's touch. Everything in here is bedazzled, so. Alright, and give me your hand, please. Yeah, this is Mama's quick technique. Yeah, quick like lightning. You know, I clip the nails off so fast you don't even realize what finger I'm on. Already done with that hand, see? I do accept tips, by the way. And the other hand. Got my eye. But that don't stop Mama. Perfect. Wonderful. Oh, my eyebrows. I'm kind of going for one of those thin, crisp looks. But I lost my tweezers, so I haven't been able to tweeze the hair to match the pencil line. But I've always been a trendsetter, honey. Wait, I'm getting something. You love my eyebrows just the way they are. Oh, honey, I knew it. I'm sorry, I need to reapply my gloss. One moment, please. One moment. Yes, I always have my paint gloss on. Listen, honey, I may be a married woman, but that doesn't mean I'm off the market, okay? Connor, get Davison here and tell him to get his cleats on, too. You boys can help each other out. I'm with a client. I can't get these boys to do anything. Alright, now we're gonna just file those pretty little nails down with an emery board, but before we do that, I'm so sorry. I can feel myself perspiring. Gotta get my trusty Bare Minerals out again. Let me just tap. So some of it's in the lid. Just the way Mama likes it. And let me fix my bangs. All right. Thank you. I need to powder up on occasion. Connor, while you're getting ready, could you turn the Jacksonville Jacks game on the TV for Mama? Thank you, baby. Okay, so now we're gonna file. If you could just give me your hand, please. Thank you. What kind of shape are you going for? Okay. Square as the top of the cross, Jesus. Died on, thank you, Jesus. He died for our sins so that I could be here and steal my customer's credit card info. It's just a joke, honey. Connor, make sure you airdrop that photo I took of the credit card on the tablet to all of my devices. Thank you, baby. Okay, let Mom readjust here. I'm sorry, Mom's got carpal tunnel. Been doing this for many years. All right. And what do you do? That's a fine profession. Not a very glamorous one, but fine. If you ever want to add a little glamour to it, you just let Mama know, okay? All right, and let me have the other hand, please. Thank you, baby. My eyes? Oh, yes. I've got my blue eyeshadow with my blue crease just to add a lot of depth and definition. And my blue eyeliner. Blue's my signature color, baby. But it would be nothing without my gloss. My gloss. I'm sorry. I just gotta reapply, okay? What am I doing? I don't quite know what I'm doing. I'm sorry, baby. Okay, I'm just gonna apply this really quick. I'm so sorry. I don't know. I couldn't close my gloss correctly. Strange. Okay. I'm just gonna keep filing now. Alright. And are you seeing anybody special? Well, being single ain't forever. I liked being single. You know, even as a married woman, sometimes I feel single now. Oh, I'm just kidding. I'm just joking. Connor, I thought I told you to put the dog outside. But nothing, Connor. Take the dog outside. They just love their mama. What did you call me? Take the dog. They adore me. Alright, and now that the filing is all said and done, we're just gonna go ahead and buff those nails right quick. Now, this buffer has four options. It's file nail edge, remove ridges, smooth nail, and shine nail. Now, I'm kind of in a pinch because I gotta get Connor and Davis to their soccer game, so I'm just gonna go for straight for the number four, shine, okay? Now, if you could just give me your hand. Thank you. I beautiful. Do you have a buffer at home? Well, I do sell these at the front for $4.99. If ever you don't have time to give your nails a good old polish, you can always give them a nice little shine, okay? Mm-hmm. And the other hand, please. Thank you, baby. Mm-hmm. Thank you, baby. Alright, nice and shiny. Go ahead and give them a little feel. Just go ahead and feel your nails and take a look at them, see how shiny and smooth they are. Mm-hmm. Very nice. All right, before we continue, my pores are just opening up. My pores are wider than a horse leg in church, and I've just got to powder up. Okay, honey. I just love my Bare Minerals. Okay, now it's time to paint. Where did I put your polish? Well, it's no matter. I'll just reapply my gloss in the meantime. Connor, what did you do with Mom's nail polish? I got it out specially for the client. No problem. I'm just gonna have to look around for it. There's so much stuff in here. I'm a bit of a, what you call a hoarder. So, I tend to lose things in a flash. Just give me one moment. Would you look at that? The nail polish was right under my cooler the whole time, honey. Alright. I'm just going to go ahead and open this up and start applying. Alright. If I could just have one of your hands, please. Thank you, sugar. My boys? Yeah, well. Connor's 10. And Davis is 14. They're the loves of my life. But don't tell my husband that. And both of them play Little League Baseball and YMCA soccer. I like the YMCA because they have that picture of Jesus up in their gymnasium. So that's where we go. Could I have the other hand, please? Thank you, baby. You have beautiful cuticles. My, oh my. Sometimes mine get tore up from tearing them from the anxiety of motherhood. But yours are mighty fine. Alright. Now if you could just... Connor, why don't you have your cleats on yet? Connor, we gotta leave in 10 minutes for your soccer game. You cannot be late again or coach is gonna bench you. We are going to that soccer game. You think you're not going? Here, just take the magnesium, honey. Your bones are weak. Thank you. I'll get one for you. I have to do everything around here. Gotta give my boys their vitamins because they can't even open a jar. Can't score a goal either. Take the magnesium, Connor. Weak bones, gets from his father. Maybe I'll have one myself. Trying to do everything natural that I can to prevent old age. Yes, I did get Botox. And what of it? Want one? It's for bones. Okay. To each their own. Alright. And now while that's drying, don't mind me. I'm just gonna get a thorough application here. Okay. We also sell this at the front for about $14.99. I bought out the whole line, only in this color though, of course. Okay. Perfect. Okay. Let me see those beautiful nails of yours. Just like my third eye told me. Alright, well, since you've already paid, you're all good to go. Thank you so much for coming into Mama's store today. Alright, we hope to see you again soon. Bye-bye. Connor, get your cleats off the ground. The client's walking out the door. They're gonna trip over.